My name is Kyle Stein. I am a personal trainer here at HealthFit, and I also run the Healthy Hearts program. The Healthy Heart program entails three different components. The first one is cardiovascular fitness. Every participant is required to complete a certain number of minutes of cardiovascular exercise every week. The second aspect is a strength training program. Each member has their own strength training program that I've written for them, and it's geared towards their abilities, limitations, what their goals are. And the third aspect is the balance component. We spend about 15, 20 minutes every class on balance exercises. Other components of the Healthy Hearts program are a once a month support group, as well as every member that joins Healthy Hearts has assessments with me before they begin the program, as well as every 3 months throughout the program. When a participant registers into the Healthy Hearts program, many of them have come out of the cardiac rehab program that we have here at HealthFit. And they have 10 days once they've graduated from cardiac rehab to join at HealthFit, and their initiation fee is waived. Then they would schedule a health risk assessment with myself. We will meet one-on-one, go over their entire health history, injuries, anything I need to know about them. We do a few assessments, balance assessment, strength, cardiovascular, flexibility, just for an initial appointment. Every 3 months from there, we re-evaluate their strength training program, make it harder, make a whole new workout. The benefit you would have of joining the Healthy Hearts class is not only that scheduled appointment twice a week, so you know you're gonna come, you also have a social aspect. So you're in a class setting. It's not so structured where I'm standing in front talking the whole time. The members are able to get to know each other, form relationships, and they look forward to coming back and seeing each other.